God.
The Hello, Rory.
How are you going? Are you well?
I'm not too bad at
that's
all.
Good, that's good, that's good.
Where are we, Rory?
We're up here in Parnell Avenue in St. Patrick's Pitch and Putt Club in Enniscorthy.
Well, I think it's a well-kept secret.
The best kept secret in the town of this
I think it is. You know? Because I didn't even know about it.
No, a lot of people don't know it's here, but...
Rory, you rang me today to do a little video, so we're up here, we're going to do a little video.
Yeah.
So you're saying, who is that up there?
That's Nicky Rackard.
The famous Nicky Rackard.
Yeah, he hit the first ball here in 69. The course opened up in 68, but...
Yeah.
We officially didn't join the PPI until 69.
Yes.
So that's Nicky Rackard hitting the first ball. The first tee off would have been moved to one side.
And you're looking for new members?
Look for new members the whole time. And we have Ray Hoffer there now, €70 for first time member. We have we've 110 members already this year.
Yeah,
now, so
yeah.
Which is between juveniles and ladies and
gents
as well.
We're doing a special there on family membership at the moment.
Yeah.
For two adults and for two under 16s from now till the end of next March, €150.
Yeah.
You get there, you play whenever, you won't get anywhere bad like it, you know. Yeah.
But it's actually lovely here, isn't it?
So we have our greens, you know, we had to do a few restrictions with the virus.
Oh yeah,
you know,
yeah.
So you're not allowed to touch the flags anymore.
All right, right.
Know, so there a few weeks ago I got in contact with a fella and he gave me an idea. So we made these here then. So what you do now is, when you put your ball in, if your ball goes in, you just get your putter. And you just lift your ball out.
Go away. Do that again there. Do that again.
So you don't have to...
That's ingenious. That's quite simple.
Yeah, well...
And that's a local invention, is it?
No, a lad from Mead made them. And he involved in the pitch and putt as well.
Yeah.
And I found out about it and I gave him a ring. And he was nice enough to tell me.
Yeah, well, fair play to him.
They're dead simple now. It's only an old dome head and a bit of webbing pipe and an electric connection on it.
Yeah.
And now a little bracket nailed on.
But just the simple things are the best. I love little inventions.
Yeah, well, what we do
I be always fussing that little things out myself.
People still touch the flag in that time because they forget. But
we
disinfect them. They get them disinfected every morning around 9 or 10 o'clock when Billy'd open up there.
But if that takes 80 or 90% of the touching away, that's fantastic.
There's no touching anymore. It's only a matter of just a little flick.
Yeah. And we will get used to these things as time go on.
Some clubs don't have flags in. If someone puts the flag out the back so you know the line, but I think the course looks better with a flag.
Yeah, it's lovely.
You know?
Yeah.
That's the greens are in Greyhound,
and it's not fantastic. It really is good. Like
we fertilise them there. Friday morning they got liquid feed, and I gave them a granule feed there.
Yeah.
I gave them a granule feed Friday evening, so it's just gone off of there this morning. We've our own watering system, our own sprinkler system.
Yeah.
You know,
an
automatic sprinkler system that pops up there and keeps the greens well and watered. You know.
Yeah.
The greens are fantastic here. Sprinkler system, you see, there's three around each green there.
Yeah.
They're expensive to put in and fit new ones, but we fit them ourselves. So here's the boys now. You can look at the boys now playing 13. There's two of our new members, Andrew Dempsey and Sean Cullen. So they're only starting off, so it take them a while to get the hang of it, but
we won't go too close to them in case we put you under pressure, lads.
But not too, it takes a while for them to get
Oh, jeez, mind me van over there, lads.
Yeah. It takes a while for them to get the hang of it.